Hello and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. It says, let I be any interval disjoint from minus 1, 1. Prove that the function f given by fx is equal to x plus 1 by x is strictly increasing on I. Let's now move on to the solution. The given function is x plus 1 by x. We have to show that this is an increasing function. And we know that to prove that a function is increasing, we need to prove that its first order derivative is greater than 0 in the open interval. So we first need to find the first order derivative of this function. So f dash x is equal to 1 minus 1 upon x squared, derivative of x is 1, and derivative of 1 upon x is minus 1 upon x squared. Now we have to show that f dash x is greater than 0 in the interval I, which is disjoint from minus 1 and 1. So for x belonging to I and x does not belong to the open interval minus 1 and 1, x square will be greater than 1, right? Since x does not belong to the open interval minus 1 and 1, x square will be greater than 1. You can take any example. Let's say if you take minus 2, so square would be 4, which is greater than 1. So x square would be greater than 1. And in that case, x square minus 1 will be greater than 0. And from here, we can say f dash x is x square minus 1 upon x square. And of course, x square is greater than 0, being a perfect square. Therefore, f dash x, which is x square minus 1 upon x square, is greater than 0 for x belonging to the interval I, and x is not an element of the open interval minus 1, 1. Hence, f is an increasing function. In fact, it is a strictly increasing function. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.